All packed and ready to go on the trip. It's gonna be Christmas soon. And yeah, next time you see a Christmas tree, it won't be this one. It won't even have the Christmas porg on it. I could bring that with me, maybe. I don't know. But we're gonna do one last Madvent calendar here from this location, and I will be taking this with me, so you're not gonna miss out on the Madvent action. It is the 19th today, and it's up here in this corner. That's the one that when I got the calendar was already pried open. So let's see. It's a standing one. Let's do Spinosaurus. And I know it's Spinosaurus, not Spinosaurus. We're gonna get it. We're gonna win. Nope. It's finally the pterodactyl. Finally, on day 19. And I should have known. I should have known. I could have guessed. I've guessed that like 10 times. Well, those are definitely meat eaters. He hangs out with the meat-eating dinosaurs. And I'm going to decide whether I want to bring all the dinosaurs just to have them set up, and then I think I'm going to do it just so we can continue to have. I'm not going to bring these guys, unfortunately. You know, so they can hang out here and be like. Yell pecker all day. But yeah, we'll see you in Madvent, and then we'll see you up in the snowy Northlands. Hello and welcome to another day of Madvent, much earlier than I usually do it. We're listening to her. Reflect a little bit. We have some different weird ones coming yet. A mountaintop she prays, 24 dreams, 24 days. Yep. We have some weird stuff coming yet soon. I'm still eating my breakfast, but peanut butter toast and happy Madvent. It's day 19. We're up on another ledge here. 5 more days, 5 more dreams. Oberon's wake. Oh, this is this weird thing that we saw. This is, I had no clue what was going on here. It looks like a painting from this guy's naked. The king of Elfland has fallen. Both Elfland and the blood in bath Elfland in the blood of her enemies. By Jay Bree, Audrey Sitko from the music, and Modus Interactive. Additional sound effects. Wait, what? I could play Myst instead. Rise from your grave. Wow, this is interesting looking. Oh my gosh, this is sorry you're missing whatever's happening in this, but darn, this is loud. Something's bringing us back to life, and we're this weird monstrous zombie elf monstrosity with a big claw. I'm sorry I didn't pay attention to what was happening. Oh, is this just a rail shooter? Am I just. Press 1 for Oberon's hammer. Measured powerful. Carries the spirit of the fallen king. Oh, I have to do this to. Okay, it's just a shooter. I'm not very good at this. It's kind of a rail shooter. Yeah, this is really weird. Press 2 for Titania's embrace. Shatter the traitors with a burst of righteous fury. So it's all named after stuff from A Midsummer Night's Dream. Oberon and Titania. Oberon was the king of the fairies. Titania was his wife. I know my Shakespeare. Press 3 for Lysander's teeth, a rapid assault of piercing knives. Flay the traitors alive. I don't know if Lysander was a character from that or not. I don't know it that well. Is there going to be something about Puck? Puck's mischief? Warning, a key entity is approaching, advancing. Okay, is it a boss? It's Blind Guardian! I love Blind Guardian. That's a good band. Do I have health? And I'm getting hit. It's hard to dodge projectiles and hit. It's hard to hit things and still dodge projectiles. Let's put it that way. This is, or am I just dead so nothing can hit me? Blind Guardian is a great band. Yeah, so you fly around, you use the left mouse button to shoot, and the different weapons, they gave you the keys. Do I have to defeat the Blind Guardian? This is... Why? I'm supposed to be able to win this with this? There we go, we defeated the Blind Guardian. Okay, I have to trigger all his projectiles. It's not one of those things where I can shoot projectiles, no. It's not. Oh, now I'm just non-stop shooting. Okay. Okay, now I'm moving. I mean, it's not a bad... This is a really interesting game. Okay, now it's actually... Okay, here we go. Now it's turning into this. Okay, now it's a space shooter. Like, it's a... It's like a 3D version of a lot of, like, old Commodore 64 and Amiga and NES games. Kind of like a little bit Star Fox. Am I supposed to be able to control the camera, or are they just supposed to be able to shoot at me from off screen? Because I don't know. They never gave me controls. Is there... If I hit... Nope. There's something over there shooting at me. Yeah, shooting off screen kills it. I'm slightly turning. Is the arrow keys to turn the camera? Press and hold? No. There doesn't really seem to be a way to change the camera here. Is that what 4 does? No? 4 does this. Or is that just 2? Yeah, this is interesting. Okay. They, does this go anywhere? Am I, oh, there's more. Okay, finally. We found more. Now they're in the ground. Focus your fire. Focus your fire on those superstar destroyers. Okay, can I... There we go. We got one. Okay, I can just fly through projectiles. I'm like a ghost. Dreddy finally picked this up after the World Tree one, or the People's Tree one. She's been playing it. Yeah, I hope you're all having a good day, enjoying your Christmas. I'm about to get on a plane here in a few hours to go on my vacation. Okay, this seems like the best move. I don't even know if being shot matters. Maybe that has better range, I don't know. I got all them. There we go. The weapon takes a little while. Yeah, there was a game on Xbox called Panzer Dragoon. One of the Panzer Dragoon. No, it wasn't Panzer Dragoon. What's that called? Like Legend of the. No, Legend of the Dragoon is an RPG, but it might have been Panzer Dragoon. Or you're like a girl and a dragon that's like a rail shooter, and kind of like this, except in higher levels of graphics, obviously. I don't know if them shooting me does anything. I don't think there's any point to dodging projectiles. I don't think I can die. It doesn't seem to have a health bar. It's just more of an inconvenience. The music is good in this, too. Just put together a pretty cool game. I like all the Shakespeare references. And that's just it? Oh no, the power went out. What? Oh, it was playing on my PlayStation! Stupid Blizzard, right when the game was getting good. That's my PlayStation! Also, he's got an NES and a nice game library and a nice crackling fire. Oh my god. I'm getting sleepy. I could fall asleep next to the fire. That's Spider-Man fries or something? Happy Meal? Popcorn bowl? Popcorn. Spider-Man popcorn. Oh, Spider-Man mug? The Toys R Us 1996 catalog? My PlayStation! Pet Max. Aw. Good boy, Max. Not 90s Spider-Man and get some cocoa in it. Oh my god. Oh man, it's the 1999 TARDIS 11. Oh, are these the people that donated or something to this? Because I don't know what else it would be. But look at the special values on Pitfall, Animaniacs, Toy Story, Game Boy Games, Donkey Kong 2 Land. Oh man. This is pretty cool. Pilot Wings, I never played that. Never played Pilot Wings 64. Nintendo 64 controller is your choice for $30. Wow. And they had a Switch. You could get a Switch. The Game Boy carrying case for $9.99. I'm glad I stuck with this. Wow, this is really cool. Oh, how my friends scribbled their names in my catalog. Take a little nap. Nah. Maybe Santa will come. Look at the ceiling tiles. Oh, man. It's 80s. Oh, hey. Stupid Blizzard, you suck. Hey, Blizzard doesn't suck. Spit Max again. He's a good boy. You're a good boy, Max. I had a dog named Max. Oh, yeah, when I was a little kid. I've beaten Super Mario RPG like 10 times since this summer. Really? Toadstool is my favorite. I hope she's playable in every Mario game. Right? Right? Absolutely agree with you, guy. Dad's PlayStation. He leaves his hook up down here so I can play. It's okay, but I think the Nintendo 64 will destroy it. I hope we get one for Christmas. The Nintendo 64 is better than the PlayStation. I like PlayStation 2 better than any of the Nintendo stuff that came after it, though. Just saying. Also had a television just like this. This is nostalgic Christmas memories. I think they've got a Betamax player, yeah. I had one of those. This is the 80s, man! This would be the mid-90s, but this is what I had in the mid-90s. A PlayStation, never had one of these. Had a dog, but Max wasn't. Oh, you can see Max if you bend down. He's a good boy. Oh, why couldn't this just be the whole game? Why did I have to play that other part of the game to get to this? This is the reward. Oh my god. I love it. Oh, the RCA remote control. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, let's take the nap. Take that. That's probably the end of the game, right? also one of my favorite Christmas songs. Oh, and then everything's like bright and exciting when you wake up and back on. There you go. So, yeah, that's probably my second favorite game of all because nothing can top the possum. So this is a Midsummer Night's Dream then. That's what that is. Well, that was fantastic. Well, we'll see it when we get back. So we have things to look forward to, you know. We still have 5 more days of Madvent and then that. And it's almost Christmas, so I've got some really exciting things coming in the next few days for everybody to watch on my in my daily videos and stuff. I will be visiting my folks, and there will be snow and real Christmas lights and real Christmas trees and all the exciting stuff, so look forward to that. And yeah, we'll see you next time on Madvent.